Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the Lewis structure for CCl4 carbon tetrachloride, sometimes just called carbon tet. We'll start by looking at the valence electrons. Carbon is in group 4 or 14, so it has 4. Chlorine has 7 valence electrons, but we have 4 chlorines, so let's multiply that times 4. 4 plus 28 equals 32 total valence electrons to work with. Carbon's the least electronegative. We're going to put that in the center. And then we'll put the 4 chlorines around it, like this. Okay, so now we've got 32 valence electrons to work with. We'll form chemical bonds first between the carbon and the chlorines. So we've done that. We've used 8 valence electrons. Now let's fulfill the octets on the chlorines. So we have 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, and then 32. We've used all 32 valence electrons. Now we want to see if we have octets. All of the chlorines have 8 valence electrons around them. That means that their outer shells are full and that they have octets. In the center, the carbon has 8 valence electrons, so its octet is full as well. So we've actually satisfied the octets. We've used all 32 of the valence electrons available. And we could write it as well as a structural formula that would look like this right here. That's it. That's the Lewis structure for CCl4 carbon tetrachloride. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.